Hi, Taurus. Welcome back to my channel. I'm your friend Nahi. Today I'm going to give you only love and romance reading. Not about the motivation, not about the general reading. Today is, I don't know, I just feel like giving you the message only for love and romance. Okay, Taurus, I hope you are well, wherever you are. And now let's begin. Please, Angel, give me the message for our lovely Taurus. What do we need to know about Taurus love life? What's going on with you? Is there anybody who entered you? Entered your heart space? Okay, thank you, Angel. Wow, there are 6 cards to begin with. Now, let's see one by one. Oh, my gosh. Oh, really? Oh, I got goosebumps all over my body. Oh, my gosh, Taurus, what's going on? Okay, are you ready? Are you ready? Okay, right off the bat, Taurus, you will meet new love. Okay? A new person has stirred your romantic feelings. New love is coming your way, my lovely Taurus. And your new love is definitely your soulmate. Your new love, yes, this is your soulmate. Mm-hmm. Such a beautiful message from the beginning. I wish that I can be a Taurus. All right, soulmate and new love. Wow. And okay, retreat. It's time for you to have that kind of intimate time together. It's time to disconnect from the world. Okay, you can turn off the phone when you are together. You know what I'm saying? Retreat. Oh my gosh, look at them, lovely couple. So Taurus, whether you're single or not, I feel like that you can build more connection with the partner. Or if you're single, you can meet somebody new and the soulmate. Yes, someone new is definitely your soulmate. Wow. Because there is this card too. Stay optimistic about your love life. Positive thinking and faith will bring you romance. So if Taurus, if you think that there is no soulmate entering your life, you are in the negative mindset, right? So why don't you switch it to the positive mindset, right? And then finally your self-esteem will be going up and your attraction will be blossoming, emitting toward them, so that new love can catch your energy and they will come to you. Stay optimistic, my lovely Taurus, and make the effort. Mm-hmm. Great love is worth taking the steps you are guided to take. Okay, let's just say you met somebody new, new love entered your life, and you just feel that you're drawn to them, but you are too all about mind games, like pull and push, hiding away and coming, going. No more, Taurus. Make the effort. Instead of hiding away your feelings, suppressing your feelings and true romantic feeling toward them, why don't you express a little bit, indirectly or directly, make the romantic gesture, so that they can notice how you feel toward them. They never know until you fully express your love. Okay, my lovely Taurus. And there is finally religious factors here. Yes, your life, your love life is influenced by your religious upbringing and spiritual path. So for some of you, my lovely Taurus, your new love will be, new love, which is definitely your soulmate, will be different from you. I mean, they might be from different ethnic group, different countries, so they might have different religion, different backgrounds, different skin color, eye color, all the differences. But as long as you truly love them, that kind of differences, of course, can be overcome. Keep in mind that. Okay, so before I wrap up, the bottom of the deck I wanted to show you, and express your love, Taurus. Okay, come on, go ahead and make the romantic gesture. That's the ultimate final message for you, my lovely Taurus. Express your love. Okay, if you're drawn to them, go for it. Express your love. And Taurus, before I wrap up, I'd like to give you some hint about your soulmate. I'm going to choose 4 different initials. Okay, let's see what's gonna pop up. Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes. Wow, okay, Angel, please give me the initial for our lovely Taurus. 1, 2, and 3. Lastly, 4. Okay, now let's check. Your soulmate initial will be M, M, and what is it? T, T. Okay, the first name, last name might have M, T, and H. Their first name, last name, middle name, H. And lastly, they might have J in their initial, in their names. Okay, all right, so. Yeah, this part, initial part, initial names, names of initials, they're just for fun part. So take it how it resonates. And I'm going to pull two something, two object to see what's going to be, no, not this. What is going to be your soulmates? How can you notice them? All right, you have this. You have this ring, Taurus, pink ring, and the Porsche. So, for some of you, Taurus, your soulmate might be into that luxurious car, luxurious life, or maybe they are in the car business, right? And maybe they are into jewelry, and their favorite color might be pink. I don't know. Yeah. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this reading, and I'll be back next time with another fun reading. Until then, have a wonderful day and night. I love you guys. Bye, Taurus. Bye.